Here at the entrance for the Beaver Springs FE race and reunion. Should be a good day today, kind of cool. We'll see how it goes. Here at Beaver Creek this morning, excuse me, Beaver Springs. People preparing their cars for the first run of the day. Here at the FE race and reunion. Got a nice selection of Ford big block cars. This guy had his hood scoop come off yesterday during a run and blow his windshield out, so he's getting that replaced here today. He's got a 427 in that guy out of Michigan. Guy's got a nice looking Fairlane there. Guy's got a 57 Thunderbird with a 427 in it. It's a beautiful ride. He's out of Northern Ohio. This guy's got a wild machine here, 427, it runs very well. This Torino's got a 428 in it, he runs in the 10s. This guy's got a very nice, strong running car. I think he may have won last year or was in the top contenders anyway. I think I'll walk down here and see if there's any good parts for sale.
Because that can use any kind, cylinder head on them, all the stuff they do. Superstocks almost, well, they're just kidding themselves. Although I do like the idea of the new factory superstocks. They have 2,600 pounds. So that's going to be the all supercharged cars. That'll be the end of the pro stock. That's the part of the plan.
A Shelby down there in the end. A coming by here with his spare lane. People still prepping their cars, ready for the first run here in a little while. Nice 69 here. Looks to be a 428. This is my friend in the white Mustang. That's pretty respectable. A 1208 at 111, and Trent did a 1043 at 124, 1083. So two pretty good runs for the first run of the day. My friend Frank in the far lane in the white Mustang. Thank you.